Oh,
shit. Darren?
Hey, yeah.
Hey. Nice to meet you.
It's good to see you again. We actually already met.
Oh.
Yeah, I think it was at Eric's last birthday party.
Oh, yeah, that was like over in Westwood or something, right?
No, I think it was at Pineapple Hill.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah. You liked my t-shirt. Rick and Morty.
Sorry. I was probably really drunk. I do like Rick and Morty, though.
Shall we?
Yeah, let's. Hey. Yeah, I'm on my way. With Eric's friend, Darren.
Is that Tiffany?
Yeah. No, it's fine. I was on the way. More drinking money, am I right? Okay, cool. Hi. She just got there. She said it's not too crowded.
Oh, cool. Well, we'll be there soon.
I mean, I don't get to see him enough. I don't know, I guess he like moved to a different part of town and then he got a girlfriend and, you know, sometimes it can be like so weird.
Yeah.
I think I saw a parking lot back there.
Oh yeah, but it's 10 bucks, so we can find something in the neighborhood.
Hmm. Isn't this permitted?
Maybe it is permitted.
I mean, I don't mind paying the 10 bucks.
We're gonna find some parking up here. It's not a big deal.
Okay, cool. Actually, can you just let me out up here?
Oh, we'll find a spot.
Oh, yeah, but we're coming up in the bar anyway.
Irene, I'm not your Uber driver.
I'm wearing heels, dude.
Oh, okay.
Was all right.
Sorry.
That's cool. Yeah. See you in there.
See you in there. You're so uncomfortable. Why'd you fucking wear them?
Started too early.
Happy birthday.
trying to kill me before all of this goes down. Cheers.
Cheers.
To you.
Cheers.
What's up with Tiffany, man?
What?
Well, she talks a lot of shit, yeah?
What you talking about, man? What'd she say?
She's cock blocking me.
Oh, I forgot. You gave Irene a ride tonight. Yo, I really appreciate you doing that, man. Why don't you just go talk to her, man? She's cool as fuck. She's got no problems with anything. Yo, what up, T-Dub?
Can I buy you a drink?
What?
Can I buy you a drink?
No, I'm fine. Thank you.
What can I get you, man?
I'll close out.
Great.
Hey, where's Irene? Hey, have you seen Irene?
No, I don't know where she is.
I think I'm gonna go.
What?
I think I'm gonna go. I just gotta find Irene.
Man, no, stick around, man. The night's not over. Just stay.
I know, but I got some things I gotta do tomorrow, and I just really gotta find Irene so I can take her home.
Well, I'm sure she can catch an Uber if she's still hanging, so I wouldn't trip, bro.
I'm not tripping, bro. I'm just trying to be a nice guy. Fuck.
I'm sorry.